Last week, my opponent for Unfiltered Violence, Jerick Lawson, was attacked by a pathetic coward in a mask. So JT Fury, get your ass out here right now, you spineless piece of shit, so we can have a little talk.
Let's just relax a little bit. All right, Francis? You know, I was contemplating going to the building tonight, but you know, after recent actions, I've decided against it. But most importantly, it's also MILF Monday here at Fury's Angels, and I could not miss that. You should see this one MILF here, man. Huge mommy milkers in a fat ass to a company. What were we talking about again? Oh, well, I mean, I've told you countless times, Frankie, it wasn't me. My suit was stolen, and I was clearly wearing a different outfit that night. I have all this evidence supporting me and contradicting your claims, and the only evidence you have is a photograph of me wearing said suit in question months prior. I mean, what else do you want from me? I'm an innocent man.
Oh, will you please stop bullshitting for one fucking second? It couldn't be more obvious that you did this. It was your suit. You even have a history of attacking people while wearing masks. Just ask Greeley Steel. You were the reason our match at WrestleFest was in a steel cage. It wasn't to keep us in. It was to keep you out. Because for weeks leading up to it, you kept attacking us. And for what? Perhaps, just maybe, it was because you can't get over the fact that when you had an opportunity at the Fusion Championship, you lost. So don't tell me that it's any different with Jerick when we've just been through the same fucking thing. You were in that number one contenders match, and not only did you lose, you were the one who got pinned. You failed again. And so what do you do? Do you take responsibility for your failures? No! You blindside Jerick backstage, put his livelihood at risk by recklessly powerbombing him 12 feet from the air onto concrete, and you have the audacity to act like you have nothing to do with it. For once in your pathetic life, tell the fucking truth!
Okay. You wanna know the truth? Huh? I'll tell you the truth. The truth is, I have no idea what you are talking about. And hey, wait a damn minute. You don't have an opponent at Unfiltered Violence anymore, do you? I mean, listen, it's a shame what happened to Jerick, truly. But, what would be more tragic would be all these beautiful fans missing out on a Fusion title match at the pay-per-view. So, being the visionary I am, what do you say, champ? The rematch of the century, the ingenious, the insightful, the innovator, literally God himself, Bobber Fury, versus Frankie Burns at Unfiltered Violence.
With your halo slipping down, your halo slipping, your halo slipping down, your halo slipping down.
Games! You've got it.
Your halo slipping down.
to choke you now.